on video.
John's got something big at the end of his lines. About 500 pounds.
8 or 4 pounds, 4 foot sharp.
Yep, sure the hell did. Is it stuck on the bottom? Because usually there's not enough structure here to get for him to get stuck.
Not sure.
Pulling the boat.
If you would have got on the other rod, it'd be better.
Yeah, I know.